kinds of cells, animal and plant cells, both have cell membranes, but plants also have cell walls. They are rigid and stiff, making plants a sure trophy to fight against the wind, staying strong and tall. There are two types of cells, animal and plant cells. They make up living things. They have mitochondria that gives them energy, so cells can go and play. And hey, do not forget, nucleus is their brain. They both have vacuoles that stores waste and food. But do take note, plants have the bigger ones, animals have small ones, but they do have a lot. Plants have their chloroplasts that makes the food for them. There are two types of cells, animal and plant cells, that make up living things. That's you and you and me, including plants and trees, and all our pets at home. Be happy, we're alive, and we have cells in us.